shit feel like I ain't never going back. Fuck wrong with you. The next level is in front of me. Open the door up, walk in with a gun on me. Niggas going wild in the building, I'm trying to find my space. A lady gave me a key, it said 358.
Let's go.
Walk up the stairs, man, seeing all kind of shit. It's so nasty, you don't even wanna rewind that shit. I walked past the rapper that was signing the contract. Thought to myself, I gotta get the fuck out of here fast. Open up the door to the living situation. This shit looked like Tales from the Crypt Keeper basement. Stared at the roll of toilet paper on the dresser. Thinking about my life and how it was messed up. Daydream of living in the plush house. I stayed in there for 15 minutes and walked the fuck out. Grabbed my duffel bag of clothes and went to my mama house. Pulled out my radio cause I had something to rhyme about. It's a cold ass game and I'm not going back. I'm not gonna stop rapping even if I get back on track. Pen and verses was my wave, I was action packed. Spitting heavy bars, it could even fracture backs. Now I'm back where I need to be, boy, I think of the time when I stayed in 358 sitting on pine. A time in my life I could have stayed and got treated. Group homes could have beat my ass, I'm undefeated.
Facts.
I could have stayed and gave up rap, walk away music. God damn it, I couldn't have gave y'all that. So be grateful that I made the best decision. I refuse to be dead or in a cell division. You dig me?
Sheesh. Persevere, man.
I ain't never going back, nigga.
That's facts, bro.
I ain't never going back, nigga.